in pole position, David Coulthard. Mika Häkkinen is alongside on row one. Sitting in the grid third slot, Eddie Irvine. In fourth, Jean Alesi. Ralf Schumacher takes fifth. Damon Hill takes sixth place. Seventh place for Mika Salo. In eighth, Giancarlo Fisichella. Ninth position for Pedro Diniz. 10th place for Rubens Barrichello. Jacques Villeneuve is 11th. Johnny Herbert sits in 12th place. In 13th place, Alexander Wurz. Jarno Trulli takes 14th. 15th place for Alessandro Zanardi. 16th place for Toranosuke Takagi. Olivier Panis is 17th. In 18th is Luca Badoa. Pedro de la Rosa starting 19th. Ricardo Zonta starts 20th. 21st is going to be Marc Genet. And starting right at the back will be Heinz-Harald Frentzen. having a look at Charlotte. Could really blow the race wide open. He's trying to outbreak Rubens Barrichello. He's having a look at Rubens Barrichello. I don't think any major damage was done there. Seeing something dramatic here. If you haven't got your heart in your mouth, then you jolly well should have. Could really blow the race wide open. to lose it. The start of the penultimate lap. It's unbelievable. In the seat of that car all weekend, really driving the wheels off it. That looks as though he took a piece of the wall with it.